So alright guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Red Karim Mabar. So for today's video guys, panibagong loan app na naman ang ating nire-review. So before that, disclaimer po muna tayo, hindi po ako agent ang anumang loan app na aking nire-review. So lang din po ako loaner na katulad ninyo. So make sure na tinatapos po natin yung video para magkaroon po tayo ng idea if totoo po yung sinasabi nila sa platform nila na long term at low interest. So si TagaCash po ang ating re-review today. So TagaCash, a cash loan lending platform in the Philippines which provides safe, affordable and fast cash loan online services for Filipino. So with this personal loan app, you can borrow money and claim fast cash loans to meet your financial loan needs. If you are short of your cash and try to find a reliable loan app to borrow money, contact us for cash lending and online loan services from us. So just simply download the TagaCash at the Google Play Store and register your mobile number and then fill in your personal information and provide one valid ID and wait for the approval. So once na-approve po kayo, madidisburse na po yung inyong loan sa inyong mga e-wallets, bank account, and sa mga pera padala. So, kay TagaCash, pwede tayong mangaram na 2,000 up to 20,000 pesos payable for 91 days up to 210 days, which is 3 months up to 7 months. So, yung kanyang interest is 36% per year. So, transaction fee is 0. So, for example, nanghiram tayo ng 20,000 pesos payable for 120 days, which is 4 months. So, yung magiging tubo lang ng 20,000 pesos is 2,367 pesos. So, all in all, 22,367 pesos lamang po siya. So, ganito po yung computation niya. 20,000 times 36% times 120 divided into 36 plus 5 plus 20,000. So, all in all, 20,367 pesos. So, ganun lang po yung interest niya sa loob ng 4 na buwan. 2,367 naman po. So, moment of truth na tayo mga ka-loaners. If totoo yung sinasabi nila dito sa kanilang platform na ganyan lang kababa yung interest. So, yan. Sa first loan mo, pwede ka mag-loan sa kanila ng 6,500 and then madi-disperse na lang sa iyong account is 4,200 pesos. So, kakaltasin na po nila agad-agad yung 2,300 pesos. So, ganun po kalaki yung kanilang interest agad-agad. And then, payable for only 7 days. So, sobrang laki ng interest talaga. So, pahirapan talaga maghanap ng legit na online loan app sa panahon ngayon. So, guys, technically, hindi ko marirecommend tong loan app na to. Pero, nasa inyo pa rin po if you want to continue loaning with TagaCash. So, guys, sana nagustuhan nyo tong video na to. Please, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel and click the bell button para ma-notify pa po kayo sa masusunod ko pang mga video. So, stay safe, guys. Ingat and God bless you all. Love ya.